pulling out of Bruno's Motel in Gerlach, headed to Winnemucca.
So what were you trying to tell me, Bill?
I was trying to get myself on film.
Oh, right, sorry.
Interesting. There's a couple of buildings, and then there's a big concrete structure there on the other side of it, one of those buildings.
Okay. Why don't we go down there and check it out?
We initially thought this was the ghost town of Vernon, which was on our list of sites to see, but when I got home and checked it out, I found out this is a place called Porter Spring. Turns out that Vernon is about 5 miles east of here and off the road we're traveling, so we never did find it.
It's about 30 miles to Sulphur from here, I think.
25.9 is the crow fly. Okay, 32 miles, okay. There we go.
Yeah.
This is the location of the ghost town Sulphur. Nothing here now but a bunch of shot up old cars. Kind of disappointing. Not hard to see why it was named Sulphur. If you look way ahead there a couple miles, you'll see a bunch of mine tailings. They're probably sulfur, looks like it, kind of smells like it. Arriving in Winnemucca after about 180 miles of dirt.